Guys, ready for the next singer? Jessica Warman. Come on up. Your next song, Maritana.
My name is Jessica Warman, and I want to be the next Maritana Idol. I've been singing all my life and began performing on stage in grade 9. The stage has always been an escape for me, a way to show myself in a different light.
Oh, the way to truly shine. Look out on the freeway, I can fantasize about the car I drive.
I never took lessons because I moved around quite a bit before settling here in Mamaroneck, New Brunswick. Now, at 18, I'm discovering many things about myself. But one thing I'll always know is that music has and will always be a part of me. Family is number one to me, and I don't know what I would do without them by my side. My family and I are extremely close and very supportive of each other. I graduated in 2007 from Mamaroneck Valley High School, where I was involved in activities and sports such as social club, tag, and especially rugby. Rugby is the very first sport I stuck with, and along with singing, it was something I absolutely loved to do, and something that quickly became a part of me. I just recently finished my first year at St. Thomas University in Fredericton, studying arts. And because schoolwork took up most of my time, I wasn't able to pursue what I loved. So being a Maritime Idol is one more way for me to get back that excitement of being on stage and performing. I've been in competitions and even tried out for Canadian Idol a couple of times. But each time, I was sent home to work on my stage presence and condition my voice. I've had quite a bit of experience and critique throughout the years that I've had the opportunity to take into consideration and look towards strengthening my talents. Throughout everything, I've been surrounded by my supporters. My friends, along with my family, mean the world to me. And without them, I wouldn't have made it this far. I like to think that I'll make it all the way. But even if I don't, I'm not worried. Because if I don't win Maritime Idol, I plan to keep doing what I have such a strong passion for. This is an amazing opportunity, and I will carry that experience with me forever. Music is hard, and it will remain a part of me whether I win this competition or not. Ultimately, it is about having fun and loving what you do. Thank you to everyone who has voted for me and who will vote for me. To my family, for keeping me strong. And to my friends, for walking beside me through everything. I'm Jessica Warman, and I plan to do my best to make sure that it is not forgotten.
Jessica Warman is next on Maritime Idol. Big round of applause, get her going now. Again, we're going to ask you to please turn on the videotape for next performance.
Hi guys, thank you. I'll be singing Hero by Mariah Carey for the best one.
And you Arriba, oh my. Jessica, you look fantastic. Star quality right there, number one. You have the biggest singers to emulate is who you pick. You know, you pick, you know, Mariah Carey and Celine Dion and Christina Aguilera. You really pull them off. You have a great passion in your movement. I really enjoy how you're so captivating. You're a very believable performer. You have great breath control. You have awesome mic technique. You're very captivating. The only one thing I can pick is just watch your back turning to the audience as you ended there. Other than that, I really didn't see anything else. But thank you very much.
It's like they would say, can I tell you, you look beautiful tonight, you know, this is the song. So you dress the part, and I like that, when people, you know, dress up and it's sort of is attracting to the audience. You're a very energetic person, and the only thing I found in this song is that it was a bit slow for you and you seemed to want to go more. So sometimes if you choose a song that is more your tempo, it would have been better. But you did pull it off. It was a beautiful song. Your high notes were right on, and I made sure that you were right on key. And the timing was good. So I enjoyed the performance, and it was very, very nice. Thank you.
Thank you.